We'd spent 3 months in China and basically had no wind. I woke up on the final morning before our medal race to a gale blowing, driving rain. And I remember waking up with quite a smile on my face that morning, knowing that our Brazilians and South Americans weren't going to enjoy this weather half as much as us Brits were.